Can you imagine this? Sea otters holding hands while sleeping. To us, as observers, sea otters holding hands while sleeping may seem cute and adorable, but this practice that they exhibit actually serves a genuine and necessary need for them. So let's talk about it. The cute and cuddly sea otter, which is the largest of the weasel family, can be found in the northern Pacific Ocean. They have the densest fur of all of the animals in the world, with about 250,000 to 1 million hairs per square inch. One of the quirkiest and cutest traits about the sea otter is that sea otters hold hands when sleeping. This is perhaps the best known trait that they exhibit, and a really adorable one at that. You may have seen photos of otters or even seen otters in the wild holding hands. They do this while asleep in the water. The reason why otters hold hands with each other is to avoid drifting from each other in the sea while they are sleeping. Otters have a fear of losing their family members while they are sleeping or relaxing. Another likely reason as to why otters hold hands may be due to fear of losing their female partner to another male. There is high competition between male otters when it comes to finding a mate, and for a male to mate, they have to keep the female near. Their fur helps them to stay buoyant in the water, and so they must keep their fur clean to give them this natural buoyancy. The other reason they hold hands is as a way of protecting themselves from predators and hunters. Otter fur is expensive, and the animal is often hunted. When they hold hands with another otter, they can remain away from land, making it harder for hunters to kill them. When sea otters are sleeping, eating, or resting, they form floating groups called rafts. When they are a raft, all of the sea otters hold hands to prevent themselves from floating adrift from each other. A raft of otters can range from just two otters up to hundreds of them. They have also been seen to wrap themselves up in the seaweed that grows up from the ocean floor to help stop themselves from floating away. Only sea otters hold hands and swim with most of their body out of the water. River otters are almost entirely submerged and swim with their back up. River otters sleep specifically on land, while the sea otter sleeps in the water. The other otter species don't have adaptations to enable them to be able to float on their backs in the water. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button.